golf's most prestigious event comes to the Oakland Hills Country Club in Bloomfield Hills, Michigan.
I was thrilled when the announcement was made. Oakland Hills is a spectacular site. The South Course, the Monster, is world-renowned. We've had the U.S. Open. We've had major tournaments there. But what a great venue for one of the best sporting events in the entire world.
Nestled in the suburbs of Detroit, Oakland Hills Country Club is one of America's preeminent golf courses. Designed by the legendary Donald Ross, Oakland Hills is synonymous with championship golf, having hosted 6 U.S. Opens, 2 PGA Championships, 2 U.S. Senior Opens, and most recently, the 2002 U.S. Amateur Championship.
You know, there's only 2 major events you can't host, and that's the British Open and the Masters. And so having hosted all of the other major ones that are in the country, the Ryder Cup seems to be the piece of resistance, I guess, that we were missing. It's something that the members, the volunteers, and the local community backs extremely well because it is different. This is the first time, and probably the only time, we'll ever get to host it.
Now it's big. It is big. I mean, to me, it's as big as the Masters. It's as big as the U.S. Open. It's like the Super Bowl. It is the Super Bowl of Donald. People all over the world are watching, not just Europeans and Americans. Ryder Cup is watched worldwide.
Samuel Ryder never could have imagined the growth of this event. The Ryder Cup is now international in scope. Television coverage is beamed all over the world. In fact, the 1999 broadcast hit 76 countries and territories, reaching over 127 million households. In 2004, NBC Sports and the USA Network will broadcast over 25 hours of live coverage. The 2004 Ryder Cup will also make a huge difference to the people of the state of Michigan and to the Bloomfield Hills area. According to the Boston Convention and Visitors Bureau, the 1999 matches generated $150 million in spending.
Well, the little boys come out now. It is great for Michigan's reputation to be involved. People look at us and they say, here's a state that puts on a first-class, world-class sporting event. We can talk about Michigan. We can talk about the great strengths of this state, what we have to offer. Fabulous recreation opportunities, golf courses that just won't stop. It really is a chance for Michigan to have a day in the sun.
Managing the Ryder Cup matches is the PGA of America. Founded in 1916, the PGA is a not-for-profit organization composed of more than 27,000 men and women professionals who are dedicated to growing the game. Ryder Cup revenues annually support many growth of the game initiatives, directing